Pastor Kala. This is a new building, as you see. We move from where we're renting. Now we start the school in our own buildings. This is the school, kindergarten, and the primary school, and the secondary school. We did not finish yet the building, but you can see we're using it. As we go inside, we see the children in the classes. Then next to that, we have done the office and some of the class upstairs. Thank you.
Thank you.
the office of the director of the school and the head. We are on the third floor. Extension of the building for the school of for school. Kind of bricks, what they call locking bricks. You remember a few months ago, I went to South Africa to study this kind of bricks. So we're using this to build the building. Very cheap and very less costly. You don't need a cement between blocks. You can just take this one, you slide the bricks on over another one, like this. That's the way it goes. So we're using this to build this extension. Now this is after that building, we putting the foundation for the next one. So you see those the pillar, the columns, they will go for two floor or three floor. And we'll be using this kind of bricks to do the work. And we thank the Lord for giving us this kind of knowledge and the wisdom. It's a very cheap way to build buildings. Thank you.